It's impossible for me to look at this stuff. Samuel Beckett said, "No sooner is the ink dry than it revolts me." I think most writers feel that. It's hard to look at your own stuff. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But, you know, C. Sprout's nice cover. Looks good.